Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here today at Dataran Merdeka or Merdeka Square. Dataran Merdeka is one of the most important historical landmarks in the history of Malaysia. Dataran means square and Merdeka means independence. The name is self-explanatory in that this is the place that marked the independence of Malaysia from colonial rule on August 31, 1957. It is set in front of the Sultan Abdul Samad building, the former state secretariat. Directly in front is the Royal Selangor Club, and to the north is Street Mary's Church, one of Malaysia's oldest Anglican churches. Within the colonial core of Kuala Lumpur, where the remnants of the British Empire are especially evident, Merdeka Square seems to be nothing more than a giant field with perfectly manicured green lawns and a centerpiece of the tallest flagpole in the world, 95, and proudly displaying the Jalur Gemilang. The Merdeka Square is located exactly opposite the Sultan Abdul Samad building and right beside the Royal Selangor Club. This is the historical place where the Union flag was lowered and the Malayan flag was raised for the very first time at the stroke of midnight of August 31, 1957. From then on, Merdeka Square has been the venue for the annual Merdeka Parade. Let me show to you the beauty of Merdeka Square. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.
Okay.
We will do it.